shit or just sit and play the games. But I feel like with movies, right, they always follow that timeline of, okay, starts off, there's a problem, we build up, it looks like everything's going well, we're going to solve the problem, then it gets really bad, and then it somehow all turns around, and then we solve the problem.
Right.
Shite. Not a fan of movies.
You didn't say Titanic, though.
90% of movies fit into that.
You will love Titanic.
I've seen that, actually. I've seen
it. Can we just say there's no emails in there?
Oh no, there is a bit of technology. That's what sort of annoyed me about it.
When was it set?
Spoilers, the way that it goes.
When was the Titanic?
So the real...
Yeah.